are the adventures of the Starship D20, which, as you all know, is a starship shaped like a 20-sided die. It's the most efficient shape for warp field dynamics. D20's continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to be a television tie-in to the RPG game you could buy to play at home right now.
His prom photo.
I used to play speed.
I was so.
How can an organization.
Something.
Stuff in it.
To get that grape out.
I like TV!
Don't even care.
How can an organization that can afford multi-million dollar orbital platforms not afford to pay. Right of
shooter.
Okay, thanks for watching. I'm going to stop right here. I said all of this before, but I forgot to turn on the mic. So I'll finish this final chapter today, later on. And hope everybody has been enjoying the show, even though it's this game, even though it's weird. All right.